What is up, everybody? How you guys doing? This is your boy, Pretty Boy Productions, and this is Mafia 3 Definitive Edition. Right now, I know I haven't done this in about a week. Where I was at my sister's, didn't have internet. So, sorry about that. But yeah, so I didn't have internet for about a week. Yeah, but it wasn't good internet, and it wasn't gonna upload at all, so, I just started playing today. I'm home till Monday, so, well, Sunday night, so about a day and a half I'm home till, and, yeah, so, let's get out of the way.
Hi, I'll get around to you right away.
Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like this video if you guys like it. Hit that like button and subscribe. Also hit that bell notification so you guys know when I go live. If you're new, please help me out a lot. Turn the mic off now so you can actually hear. Peace.
Goddamn smoke here too. Damn. Messing with my head, making me see any of shit. How long's that thing been here? Something in her belly. Simple matches the one on Anna. symbol for the blessing. I think I got enough. Time to go back and talk to Anna. One bourbon, one Scotch, one myself mixed up with a mess of fucked up assholes. General Hollis, the symbols, the ceremonies. Those people calling themselves family. Bonnie and her people, they're working towards something. How the fuck does Anna play into it? Either way, these sick motherfuckers gotta be put down.
You okay?
Got a heavy dose of some drug those motherfuckers burn at their rituals. Got my head all messed up.
But I told you. I told you, watch out for the sky. I said it.
Sky? That's just called sky.
Yes, the sky. Sky falls, mind descends. Sky falls, mind descends, eyes open. I said it. I you didn't listen to me. Nobody ever does.
Hey, maybe not. But I did meet your friend Bonnie.
Wait, you saw her?
Yeah, I saw her. She's batshit crazy and dangerous as hell. Once I got out of there, I took a look at three of their ceremonial locations. They call them...
places of darkness. Pain. Death, tragedy, places consumed by sorrow. Like Sammy's.
Like Sammy's. Each location's focused on a different aspect of what they believe. The old mansion was marked with a symbol they referred to as the Wellborns. The Mardi Gras warehouse carried the symbol of the filth. Now, the abandoned school is the one that hooked my interest. She has the same mark as you do, Anna. They call it the Blessed.
Yes. Yes, the Blessed will ascend. Bonnie loves the Blessed.
Slaves were once branded with the mark of their owners.
It was clear Bonnie's the one calling the shots. Maybe she's the Blessed, and she marked Anna as her property.
Bonnie? They're the Blessed? Not Bonnie. Listen, the Blessed... The Blessed... Lincoln... Who's Sammy?
He was... is... father to me. Took me when I had nothing.
He died.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Me too, Anna. Me too.
Lincoln, look at this. This symbol. I've seen it over at the Opera House. Place been shuttered for about 60 years.
There's a fire there, right?
Yeah, black folks got tired of being lynched, so they waited until the city's most powerful whites were all inside, and then they set fire to the place. Killed about 100 people.
Maybe it was more than that. Near as I can tell, the Ensan Galante have three aspects. The Blessed. The Wellborns, rich white assholes. And the filth, poor black folk. So maybe what happened at the Opera House that night was the filth trying to knock off the Wellborns.
But all they managed to do was push them into the bayou for a few decades.
Did Bonnie ever take you to the Opera House?
Opera House?
Hmm.
Opera House. The Blessed, the Purified. But you don't understand. You don't understand. You don't see with your eyes, but with the flesh, the flesh, it consumes. It doesn't give.
Hey, it's okay.
Listen.
Anna, it's okay.
It doesn't.
Just rest. I need to find out if the Opera House is involved in all this.
Hey. Evil like this. Don't take it lightly.
I won't.
Hey, Lincoln, please. Please don't go. It's a bad place.
I can handle it.
No. No, you can't.
cult likes to operate after dark. Best to post up here and wait until they show.
Thank you. jurisdiction. Come on up now.
Welcome, brothers and sisters, to this blessed place. With this initiation, we ascend. With this ritual, we honor Père Sanglant. May his word bind and protect us.
And we call him the Blessed. And the Blessed will lead the Ensanglante to rule once more. Give yourselves to each other as the Father commands, in honor of the arrival of the Blessed.
And now, our anointment.
Partake of the flesh, and you will ascend. We honor our Father by freely giving our flesh.
Holy shit. It's like it's about to fall apart. This place is rickety as fuck. Where did they go? No door. They gotta get out of here somehow. Oh, damn. There's a trap door.
As we descended from the heavens, the flesh consumed us, and we fell into darkness. In the darkness, we found renewal. In the darkness, we found the blessed. Let the flesh consume you, so that you may fall into darkness, and restore the blessed to be among us once again.
All for the blessed.
This is the only way. This is your chance to give greatness to the family who loves you. You have been chosen. All for the blessed.
Done is done.
You
have desecrated sacred ground.
kill me for the girl. She has the blessing, and my bloodline will live on inside her.
That's what this is about. Where's Bonnie?
There's peace in my death, and I carry no shame in welcoming it.
Thank you.
did this? Where's Anna?
Caught me from behind. Going over those photos. Something set her off. She's in the bathroom.
Stay here. Anna! Let me in!
Go away.
Shit. What's going on, Anna?
You know, there was a time when my mind wasn't so scrambled. A time when it didn't hurt so much.
The unsung. Bonnie. That motherfucker at the opera house. They carry the blame for all this.
No, I pray to God every night to deliver me some kind of love, some kind of protection, hope. Bonnie made me believe that she could give that to me. But that was a lie. I was just a vessel for her. She's at the old sanatorium now. I remember everything. How could I have ever forgotten?
Hey, let me deal with Bonnie. And then me and Father James will help you through this. You're not alone.
I hate what they did. I hate what they put inside of me.
Give me the knife, Anna.
They can't control me. Not anymore.
Anna! Anna, no! 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 Those people. They done broke her. She was damn near broke before they got to her. They just finished the job. I'll take care of her, son. Go. Damn right he will.